You guys about ready to meet the designers? Woo! The masters of this universe? That's gonna happen in just a moment. Hang tight. Let's first break down everything first. This fashion show is kind of like Project Runway meets Goodwill. There's some rules tonight that they gotta follow, Maria.
Yeah, okay, so we sent out our wonderful designers to go shopping to our local Goodwill stores here in town. They got raw materials, they had anything they wanted from the store, and everything you see here was created from Goodwill finds. So that's really exciting.
Yeah, each designer was asked to create 6 different looks for their collection, ready to wear look, a couture look, and of course, a blue dress. So you're gonna see 6 different looks from each designer.
Okay, so let's go ahead and meet this year's Blue Party fashion designers and hear why they wanted to be a part of this wonderful event.
All right, you guys ready to get this show started? Yeah. Let's go, let's go. All right, roll the video.
I first started sewing when I was a little girl. I loved making things that made people feel good about themselves. Giving, caring, and sharing. That's what life is all about. And I'm really excited for this Blue Party event.
Fashion designers. Okay, I've always wanted to go to New York Fashion Week, but I mean, these wonderful designers could be in New York. They're giving us our own little Las Vegas Fashion Week. Yeah. So another big round of applause. And of course, to the lovely models. How? They're gorgeous.
Hey, let's give it up for fashion designer Aldo Mercanto and all of our celebrity models.
Oh, that was fabulous. Okay, we want to introduce our wonderful celebrity models. Chef Carla Pellegrino.
All right, you know this man, the mayor of North Las Vegas. Go take a bow. John Lee, everybody.
Yay. And Henderson Councilwoman Jerry Schroeder.
All right, this man can make anything look good. He's a handsome fellow. Look at him. BMX biker, reality TV star, Ricardo Laguna.
That's awesome. And then Goodwill President and CEO, Steve Chartrand.
And finally, she looked like a supermodel out there. News 3 anchor, Jessica Moore.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank
they
you,
all
Aldo.
Look like wonderful models.